Hello, everybody. I'm meteorologist Kate Wentzel with your WPBF.com First Alert forecast. The big news of the day, we have newly formed Tropical Storm Matthew right there in the smack dab middle of the Caribbean Sea, and it is expected to strengthen with very warm ocean temperatures and not a lot of wind shear to tear the system apart. Here's the latest stats for you. Winds at 40 miles per hour, moving to the west at 16, minimum pressure 1,006 millibars. Here's the forecast track. It has it moving just along the northern coast of Honduras and Nicaragua, and then eventually into the Yucatan Peninsula as a Category 1 hurricane. We're going to have to watch it very closely here in South Florida because some models suggest that it might take a turn more to the north and to the northeast, moving into the Gulf of Mexico. If it would impact our weather, we're talking about next work week, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. We'll be keeping a close eye on this one. Here's the computer models. You can see some of them turn Matthew to the south, others more to the north and to the northeast. So not good consensus at this point. And of course, we will keep you posted. Lisa, way out in the Atlantic, has strengthened back to a tropical storm, maximum sustained winds, now at 40 miles per hour. Back here at home overnight, temperatures in the upper 70s with some scattered showers. Then tomorrow, once again, a little unsettled. Plenty of moisture in place, partly cloudy skies, high temperatures in the upper 80s and low 90s, 50% chance of showers and storms. Small craft advisory in effect for the boaters, seas 4 to 6 feet. And your 5-day forecast showing temps in the upper 80s, staying rather wet right into the weekend.